In three schools that I went to, one of the first things I did was the Form A middle school.
Good morning, Indonesia! Hey, it's 5 minutes before the big hour of 6 a.m. Time to roll out of bed and head for school. This is station KJIS. We'll be opening up our calling lines this morning, but before we get started, you guessed it, the Ace of Base and this year's top 40 hit, The Sign.
When I got to Jakarta, it was a secondary school of 7 to 12. And there was an assistant principal who sort of looked after the middle school. I said, this is not right. The middle school needs its own leadership, its own place.
Certainly there was a middle school movement that was happening in the States and U.S. education. It was clear the needs of early adolescent learners would be met best by breaking away from a high school.
And we're 5 years behind the trend, and most trends are wrong. But the middle school trend is right. We need a middle school. So the board said, fine, have a middle school. Patricia Tankerley was a teacher. I went to her and said, I want you to run the middle school. She was really good, just so good.
The middle school movement evolved over the course of the late 80s and just had some forward-thinking educators who said, yes, let's go for this. Let's look at a middle school model for GIST.
I thought the middle school had a great deal of a joie de vivre. We weren't bound by an IB curriculum. We could be more flamboyant. And they're such a wonderful age. They're so impressionable, and yet they're really trying to build their own identity. And they're cute little beasties to watch.
Especially when the new student come in, the girl always try to see the picture. Oh, where are they come from? Well, they are not really adults yet, but they just try to flirt. Not to flirt, but they want to know who is the new guys and who is the new girl, where did they come from. They really got to know that.
They're terrific kids, and if you give them some energy, then they respond brilliantly.
And this is that time in their life in which they are perhaps wanting to fit in most, and yet we provide all of these opportunities to grow, to expand, and our kids rise to that challenge continuously.
It was so much fun. It was the best time. I told teachers I've met along the way, that was a magic time.